Across the world, the almost 500,000 refugees who've streamed across the Myanmar-Bangladesh border are seen as a terrible humanitarian problem. Here in Bangladesh, though, it's much more complicated. The Rohingya crisis has vital implications for the long-term security and safety of Bangladesh as well as the wider region. In 2012, small groups of people headed out of these very refugee camps to set up what's now become Harka al-Yaqeen, or the main jihadist group fighting in Myanmar. Bangladesh fears that the massive flow of angry, desperate refugees could create an even bigger problem, this time one that will exist not only in Myanmar, but even on its own side of the border and spilling across to other regional states. In many places, the fighting wasn't just between Rohingya and the Myanmar army. Instead, the road to the war in Rakhine was paved by communal hate that has been carefully nurtured by the government in Myanmar and is now being fought out between Rakhine's desperately poor Rohingya Muslims as well as its Buddhists and Hindus. In the camps, I discovered stories of terrible massacres and gathered accounts that show reality in Rakhine doesn't have just one side, but many.